Ruheza Mienda Bridge that connects to Windy National Park, famed for gorilla trekking, burst its banks following a heavy downpour in Kisoro. Currently, the business community is not getting supplies from Kisoro town. Residents have asked the government to reconstruct the bridges.
A smaller bridge so that they can use.
Yeah.
But for you, you are because you are some you have sent by Honorable Ed Kwizera to disturb people. I can assure you, you and Kwizera, you will face some consequences. Don't disturb here people. Community are suffering. But because you and Kwizera cannot do anything, you are just disturbing the people. If they are cheap politics, let us play cheap politics. That's what we know.
Yes.
The bridge on Mucha Musezero Windy Mupaka Road, which was designated as a tourist road by the government, was not well maintained due to poor funding. The community has expressed fears when crossing the bridge. Our children and us cross the river daily to go to school. We are really worried by the current state of the bridge, since it poses a huge threat to us as the community. Kisoro has the biggest percentage of gorilla families in Uganda and across the East African region, making it a key destination for gorilla trekking. However, the district authorities say this comparative advantage has not been well harnessed by developing enabling infrastructure to position the country as a destination of choice for gorilla trekkers. Meanwhile, residents in Karugangama village in Barara City have today carried out a peaceful demonstration demanding for an emergency fund to construct Kanyaite footbridge. The residents carrying placards camped at the bridge and demanded immediate intervention from their leaders. The residents and leaders are worried about their children who use the bridge to go to school, saying they are now taking long routes which have raised transport fares from 2,000 to 12,000 shillings.
All these people have come to show their discontent over the washing of this bridge. Please, this is an emergency. If there is that Minister of Disaster Preparedness that can come and help here to reinstall this bridge, please come. If there is that big bridge that we are waiting for, maybe if it is take 2 years or 1 year, let us have an emergency right now.
Especially women. Do cross to do a lot of do their business across. They have been assisted by this bridge, and now all the business is cut off. Meaning that people who are having survival from their side, we have to face problems. So it's a challenge which needs to be addressed.
Mbarara City Speaker Bonita Shobia has attributed the failure to construct the bridge to financial constraints and limited funding from the government.
We had provided Karugangama Katete Bridge, Kanyaite, then we had provided our Katete Bridge, the main one. Then we had also submitted Kashanyarazi Taso Village Bridge, because that's where we see a big volume of, actually a big population. So when they do during costing, they first costed this one.
The collapsed bridges which were destroyed by floods include Kitobero Bridge, which connects Kitobero and Taso villages, Katete Bridge, which connects Kakoba and Kampara, Kanyaite Bridge, which connects Nyakayizi Cell and Katete Kitobero. The floods also affected the Box Culvert Bridge, connecting Rubiri, Ruentondo, Ruobuyenje, and Ro, and Koranoria. Story compiled by Abdul Karim Sengendo and Kate Atuzarire for the news.